早上好，我是陈国良老师，欢迎来到 Welcome to the viewers 6月12号 OK 10点，今天是10点，还没有 subscribe Dynabook 的 Malaysia 的学生可以去 subscribe Dynabook OK 这里有这里 subscribe and follow Dynabook Malaysia YouTube channel OK subscribe 它，如果你需要如果你想要看更多的视频可以过来 Dynabook 这里 Malaysia 这里 subscribe 在 YouTube 啊 OK好，来，下一个。OK， 这里有规则，请小朋友们需要遵守的规则。OK， 一，快乐学习，不分年级，专注上课。OK， 别闹事。OK， 违规的留言将会被 YouTube 的系统检测到，然后将永远无法留言。OK， 三，记得视频解析度调整至。调整为最高 720B。四，若不明白，同学们可以在直播后重复观看。五，订阅 Dynabook Malaysia YouTube 频道。六，善用留言平台发问问题及回答问题。七，尊重及感恩授课的老师，在课堂尾声送上感谢的留言哦，记得。OK。我再次说一下哦 ，subscribe 和 follow Dynabook Malaysia YouTube channel。如果你要看以下的视频，或者是接下来的视频，或者是之前的视频 ，OK， 你们可以在同样的在 YouTube 在 subscribe Dynabook Malaysia OK， 你可以掌握更多电脑的教育资讯 OK。好，怎样 subscribe？OK，、okay, 有学生问了，有学生举手说，哎，怎样 subscribe？OK、okay.。来，我们来看一下这个slide 啊，我们只要 subscribe， OK， 你有没有看到这个 YouTube？ 你去 YouTube 那边， OK， 按一下， OK， 按这里，你去看 YouTube 啊，很多学生都会用 YouTube 的吗？你去按，然后去看右下角，这里有 subscribe， OK， 订阅的意思， OK， 然后等下你不懂英文， OK， 等下你问李雪晶老师，等下他会跟你讲什么意思， OK， subscribe， 然后他就会跟你讲 subscription added， OK， 过后。如果你要看更多的，你可以在这里按 all， 然后按 up next， 这样子下一堂课它会提醒你 ，OK， 你自己会看到哦。OK， 如果用电话的，或者是 OK， 如果有电话或者是你有这样的视频的话，你看一下，这里也是有一个 subscribe， 你按一下，你去打 Dynabook Malaysia， 然后你按 subscribe，OK，、okay? 分享给你阿公阿妈阿弟阿爸爸妈妈哥哥姐姐弟弟妹妹朋友全部介绍给他们过来听课。OK， 一起听课，一起学习。好，这里你有看到 subscribe 吗？按 like， 如果喜欢就按 like 喽。OK， 这里是 subscribe， 记得啊，分享给你阿公阿妈阿弟阿哥爸爸妈妈哥哥姐姐弟弟妹妹朋友啊。好，欢迎来到今天我们的主讲 OK Gigi Warriors， 我们的老师李雪晶老师，他将会教 Bahasa English tahun 56 OK。Phrasal verbs, OK. 今天是6月12号，主马案10点 ，OK. 今天是李雪晶老师将会直播教英文 ，OK. 现在让我们来开始吧 ，Let's begin our lesson. 6月12号， 2020年10点，谢谢。现在把直播交给李雪晶老师，记得订阅，然后介绍给你的朋友、阿公、阿妈、阿弟。爸爸妈妈、哥哥姐姐、弟弟妹妹、朋友啊 ，OK， 下次见。现在我交给直播老师。
Hi， 大家好 ，Good morning, everybody. Thank you so much, Cikgu Tan. OK, I'm Miss Jing, and today we are going to learn about phrasal verbs. OK, so I hope you will stay focused, keep your eyes on the screen, and be all ears during the lesson. OK, 因为This is an English lesson, so I won't be using too much of Mandarin. Okay, ciao. All right. So before I begin my teaching, I would like you to share a phrasal verb that you know. Okay. All right. You may log into www.menting.com and type the digit code 35073 now. Okay. 好，老师给你们五分钟，你们可以。Type 这个 www.menti.com， 然后呢，输入35073，然后开始写你会的短语动词。 好了，可以开始写了。好，有些学生他们不知道 phrasal verb 是什么，没关系，你可以试下。Do you see this picture? Throw up, hang out, all these are the examples of phrasal verbs. OK? 如果你不知道，待会一定要听我讲课。Okay, 10 more seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, let's take a look. This is good. Okay, I can see phrasal verbs like look after, carry on, hold on, look up, bump into, ask around. This is really good. Well done. Break up, give up, oh, please don't give up. Throw out, came back. Someone even key in their names? Oh, since when your name is a phrasal verb? Good, good. Okay, it's calm down, not clam down. I saw somebody wrote clam down. All right. Okay, thank you so much for sharing. All right, shall I begin? So, what are phrasal verbs? Okay, phrasal verbs are commonly used in everyday speech than in formal writing or formal speaking. Okay, 那么呢 phrasal verbs 在华文呢叫做短语动词，它呢是出现在日常生活中的口语。Okay, they are often used in everyday conversation among native speakers of English. Native speaker 是谁来的？native speakers 呢是母语人士。那么呢，母语人士呢是经常用短语动词来沟通。Okay, this is why you will learn a lot of phrasal verbs when you watch English movies. So here's the first question: why is learning phrasal verbs a big challenge? 为什么学短语动词呢是一个大挑战？Can somebody comment?你们会觉得难学吗 ？Phrasal verbs。I don't know. You don't know if it's hot. Okay. Oh, I like that. Somebody wrote hard to learn. Okay, you responded. Some say because of different meanings. Yes? No? Okay, let me tell you a few reasons why it's pretty challenging. Okay? First of all, because there are many phrasal verbs to learn, okay? If you Google how many phrasal verbs are there in English, there are over 10,000 phrasal verbs to learn, okay? 有一万多种短语动词来学习. Can you learn all of them? Is it possible? Well, with a willing heart, it is. Second, some phrasal verbs have many meanings. For instance, take off, okay? The first meaning would be remove something, okay? Like you take off your shoes. Second would be when the airplane departs, okay? The airplane takes off. Third is to become popular, like a product, okay? Toilet roll, mask, facial mask. And even some people, okay, take off means they become popular. Lastly, take off also means to leave. When you want to leave without letting others know about it. Okay, 所以呢，有些短语动词呢，它是一字多义，它有很多意思. This is why it's pretty challenging. Lastly, some phrasal verbs are idiomatic. What are idiomatic? Okay, now look at the left side. Okay, I put some examples for phrasal verbs that are literal. That means they have literal meaning. 什么意思呢? How? Look at the first one. Take off your shoes. Take off your shoes means you remove it. Take off. If you translate it to Mandarin, take 就是拿, off 拿走. Okay, 你很明显知道 that take off 就是拿走, 脱掉你的鞋子. Second, look at this slide. 我叫你 look at this screen. Okay, 你就知道要看着荧幕. Put other things aside. Put other things aside. 你知道要把其他你在做的事情呢，或者是东西呢，放在一旁. So these phrasal verbs are easy. What about idiomatic phrasal verbs? 有些短语动词呢，它是很像惯用语. Okay, they're like idioms. For example, I would love to take up a hobby. Does it mean that 你把爱好拿上来? No. You see, take up a hobby. It means that you have an interest in learning something. Take up a hobby. Besides that, it is okay to feel down for a while. Feel down. 你一看那个字，它的意思是感觉你在下面. No, right? Feel down means is you feel sad, 很伤心. Okay? That's why some phrasal verbs are idiomatic. And lastly, only 100 people turn up now. Does it mean that 你转圈圈转上来? No. Okay? Turn up here means 你出席, okay? 不是你转上来. Now, the next question. What are phrasal verbs? Okay? A phrasal verb is usually made up of a verb and a preposition. Okay? 它呢，短语动词呢，是动词加介词构成的一个新的词. Okay, we call it a phrasal verb. So normally a phrasal verb consists at least two words. Okay, in future you will learn. You will also learn phrasal verbs that consist three words. Okay, look at these examples. All right, get along, look after, join in, carry on, cheer up, feel down. We focus on get along first, all right? You see, get itself is a verb. 它是动词。Along 是 preposition 啊 ，get 是哪 ，along 是沿着。When get and along are combined together as a compound verb, also known as phrasal verb, they no longer mean 哪或沿。Okay, get along 在一起呢，它会有新的意思了。Get along 就是。You can make friends with others. Okay? Now, another question is, are phrasal verbs separable or inseparable? 啊，短语动词呢，到底能不能被拆分? Okay, you can answer me whether yes or no. Okay, let's see what most of you commented. Yes, yes, some yes. No. Yes, no. Okay, I will tell you. Let's see. Okay, some phrasal verbs are separable. Okay, 那些答 yes 的 yeah, correct. Okay, it's separable. All right. For example, using put up.Okay, Li Ming put up a poster in his room. A poster is the object. Okay, 在的宾语，那么呢，宾语大多数都是名词。Okay, a poster is a 名词 it's the object. Correct. What if I separate put up becomes Li Ming put a poster up in his room? Yes, it's correct. Okay, 也是贴的意思 All right.So this phrasal verb is separable. Okay, 你可以把 a poster 放在 put up 的后面，或者是 put 和 up 的中间。Okay, for those who say no, you are also correct. Okay, some phrasal verbs are inseparable. Okay, 啊，有些呢是不可以被拆分的。All right, 好像这个 look after. Okay, for example.Tony looks after Brown as he feels under the weather. Okay, looks after. Brown is the object. Okay, so this is correct. Putting looks after together. Okay, not separating them. Okay, why I say this kind of phrasal verb, like looks after, can't be separated. 为什么我们不可以拆分它？因为呢 you see, if you imagine the word,Connie looks brown after as he feels under the weather. 你觉得怪怪的。Looks brown after, 这样不是 Connie 看 brown 之后过后他就生病 You see, it doesn't make sense. Okay, because looks after means 照顾 Okay, you take care of. Okay, the next question is, are phrasal verbs transitive or intransitive?You can comment. You can comment whether it's transitive or intransitive. Okay. 短语动词呢，到底是及物或者是不及物？ Okay, 可能很多人都不明白啊，什么是 transitive？ 你们记得吗？国文有学到 kata kerja transitive， 还有 kata kerja tidak transitive， 记得吗？Oh, some say transitive, some say intransitive, some say both. Well, again, you are correct. Okay? Phrasal verbs are transitive, intransitive, and also can be both transitive and intransitive. All right. Let's look at these phrasal verbs that are transitive. Okay? Transitive means that they have a direct object. Okay? Example, using do up. Okay, my friends and I do up the hall. Okay, the hall is the object. It's correct. My friends and I do the hall up. The hall is the object. This is correct too. Okay, so from here you know that phrasal verbs that are transitive are also separable. Okay, 如果那个短语动词呢，它是及物的话呢，它是可以被拆分的。All right? On the other hand, some phrasal verbs are intransitive. Okay, that means they do not have a direct object. Okay? Example, using get along. Coney and Brown get along well. Okay, I don't see the object. There's no object here. Just imagine, okay, if you separate get and along, Coney gets Brown along well. 你没有觉得怪怪的啊？ So, ta-da, it's wrong. Okay, all right.So normally, an intransitive verbs do not have a direct object, okay? Because get along itself means friendly. Get 就是拿 along 就是沿 okay? 如果它放在一起呢，就是 can make friends with, okay? 所以是不可以被 separated. Now that is called phrasal verbs that are intransitive, all right?And then some of you commented both. Both. Okay. Both transitive and intransitive. You are correct. Okay. Example, using cheer up. Coney is trying to cheer Brown up. Brown is the object. Okay. That's why it is transitive. Brown, cheer up. Now this is correct.Although there's no object. That's why it is intransitive. 记得吗？老师说过 phrasal verbs 呢是一字多义的 Okay? Some phrasal verbs have a lot of meaning. And in here, the first one, Coney is trying to cheer Brown up. 意思是说呢，他要他比较开心 Okay? Here it means that to make a sad person happy. Now look at B. Brown, cheer up. Okay?Is to make Brown to become more cheerful. Okay, that's why it's different. All right? Okay? Now, phrasal verbs from KSSR Year 6 textbooks. 六年级的学生要注意听哦。Today, I'll teach you about get along, look after, carry on, turn up, hold on, put up, join in, feel down,Cheer up and do up. All right? Okay. 那么呢，五年级的小朋友们也可以先学，知道吗？ Okay, the last one is a bonus one. Fit in. Okay, how to use the word fit in. So look at the first one, get along. Okay? For example, just now we mentioned that Coney and Brown get along well.What if it's a negative statement? Coney and Brown cannot get along well. 代表呢，他们不可以相处。Okay? Get along itself means 相处, to be friendly. Okay, next. Look after. Look after. For example, Brown looks after Coney very well.Looks after 意思是照顾 takes care of. Next, we have carry on. Carry on. Okay, does it mean 你把东西带走? No, okay. Brown carries on texting messages to his friend. Carries on 这边意思是说继续 continues. Okay, 大家明白吗?什么是 carry on?Someone wrote, oh, wow, okay, you know the meaning, yeah. Okay, the fourth one, turn up. 如果刚才有小朋友们注意听呢，我其实有说过这个 phrasal verb. Okay, for example, I thought only Coney would be coming, but surprisingly, everyone turned up yesterday. Okay, turn up.不是转圈圈然后转上来 ，OK？ 意思是说出席到场 ，arrive，OK？、Okay? Turn up means arrive. Okay, the next one, hold on. Okay, when you look at this, hold on. Does it mean to tell you to hold on to something? Look at this example. Hi, I'm Sally. Pony is busy right now. Please hold on. Hold on is not telling you to 拿着东西. Okay, hold on means 等一下. Wait for a moment. Hold on. Okay? So next time when your papa call you, you're busy doing something, you can tell me that, can you please hold on? Okay? All right, the next one, put up. What's the meaning of put up? Example, ta-da! Brown and Sally put up a toy firecracker, okay, in the room. Okay, listen, it's toy firecracker. Not a real firecracker, okay? You can't be putting a real firecracker in your room, okay? So put up here means 张贴, you fix, okay? You fix something on the wall, okay? Okay, someone wrote put up your dress, okay? Put up a fight, wow, well done. Okay, the next one, join in. For example, Brown is watching the latest movie, so his friends join in. So what's the meaning of join in? 加入, participate. Like when you tell your friends, like, hey, I'm going to watch the football match. Are you going to join me? You can say like that, okay? Instead of saying, are you going to follow me? All right, you can say, are you going to join in? Okay, the next one, feel down. Okay, 不是你感觉到你在下面. Okay, Brownie and Coney are feeling down. That means 他们觉得很闷闷不乐. They feel very sad. Can anybody guess why Brown and Coney are feeling down? You can comment. I'll see it. 为什么你会觉得他们闷闷不乐? Look at the picture. Sad, yeah, someone say sad. Break up. They are broke. They are bored. Okay, take a look. Okay, they are feeling down most probably because their food, okay, it's not on the table. Okay, they only got their drinks. What about their food? Will you feel down when you don't have food on your table and you're starving and you're craving for that food? Okay? All right. Now the next one, cheer up. Okay? So, cheer up. Look at the picture. Brown is trying to cheer Connie up. Means that 他使谁谁高兴起来. Okay? To make somebody become happier. All right, we use cheer up, okay? They broke up, okay? Brown and Coney are, yeah, they are partners. Okay, next one, do up. For example, ta-da, take a look. Oh, poor Sally. What happened to Sally? Okay, she became the Christmas tree. Brown and Sally are doing up the house. Okay, for Christmas, doing up the house for Christmas. Okay, like some of you, you do up the house for Hari Raya. You do up the house for Deepavali. Okay, you do up the house for Chinese New Year. Okay, so what is the meaning of do up? 布置, decorate. All right. And then another examples for do up, okay? It's not just decorating the house, okay? Another do up is also like if you say you want to do up a house, okay? Your dad bought a new house and he wants to do up the house. It means renovate, 装修, okay? 所以 do up 呢不只是布置，也是装修。还有另外一个 do up 的意思呢，就是 like you do up your hair, OK? 啊, 代表你打扮起来, OK? 啊, so, basically, do up 的意思就是 to make something better. Alright? Do up my homework. Oh, OK, you can say do up your homework if it's a project. OK, you do up the project. You make it better. Alright. OK, the next one, fit in. Remember number 11, the 11th phrasal verbs that I would like you to know. Connie is new, but she can fit in. Ah, fit in 这边的意思说是可以适应, can adapt. Like you, can you fit into online lessons? 你们可以吗? 你们可以适应吗? 上网学习? Ah, that's how to use fit in. Okay? Like when you go to a new school, okay, your mom will ask you, can you fit in? Ah, 意思不是叫你, 哎呀, 你可以穿你的衣服吗? 穿到你的衣服吗? 可以穿得进去吗? Okay? 这边的意思是说, can you adapt? Adapt to the new environment. Adapt to your new school. Okay? Ah, can you mix with your new friends? Can you communicate with your new teacher? Okay? Alright. So, do you know all 11 phrasal verbs? 学到了吗? 这11个 phrasal verbs. Are you ready for the game? Okay, some people say that whether I'm a big fan of Coney and Brown. Yeah, quite true. Okay. I'm a big fan of Line Friends. They're really cute. Are you ready? Okay, many say yes. Yes. All right, let's begin. Have you heard of Hangman? All right, I want you to log into tiny.cc Miss Jean Hangman and you can try it out. All right, okay, I'm going to show you a demo in case you don't know how to do so. All right. Okay, this is it after you log into it. All right. Ta-da! Okay, the first one. Can somebody try? What is the meaning of takes care of? Oh, somebody say looks after. Correct. And this is where you start to select the letters. L, O, K, S, A, F, T, E, R. Okay, class? All right. Perfect. Okay, looks after means takes care of. Okay, the next one, continue. Okay, I see who can write it. Continue. Give me the phrasal verbs for continue. If you cannot guess it, you can just give me one letter, okay? One or two letters. All right, I saw someone put T. Is it T? Ta-da! Wrong, it's not T. Okay, some say C. Oh, wow. Okay, a lot of people know that it's carry on. Good job. Okay, yes, it is carry on. All right, correct. Yeah, carry on. Now the next one, arrive. Can somebody give me arrive? The phrases for arrive, go on. Are you sure it's G? No, it's not G. Follow? No, no, it's not F. Oh, come on. It's not. Arrive. No, it's not. No, wrong. Turn in. Okay, somebody say turn in. Yeah. Turn in. Good job. Okay, you almost got the man hang. Okay, that's why it's called hangman. 啊，记得啊，不可以错多过五次. All right. Okay, now the next one. Wait. When you're waiting. count on? Is it a C? No. We are going to die. We are going to die. No, you won't. You won't. Okay, it's just a game. H. Ah, a lot of them say hold on. Okay, I saw one funny answer. Wait up. What do you mean by wait up? 等上来啊, 你等答案出现是吗? Okay, hold on. Oh, I like that. Somebody said hang on. Correct, correct. Hang on is also, you know, telling you to wait. Hold on. Okay, good job. All right, the next one. Number five. Fix something to the wall. When you fix something to the wall. Fell down. This is funny. Any idea? I saw somebody write burn up. This is funny. No, wrong. Fit in? Fix something to the wall is fit in? Are you sure? No, it's not I. Put up. Wow, a lot of you wrote put up. Correct. It is put up. Okay, to fix something on the wall, it means put up. Okay, the next one, participate. Can you give me a phrasal verb that means participate? Do up. How can it be do up? You take a look. Ta-da, D is wrong. Climb up. I'm going to try with C, okay, since you say climb up. No, it's wrong. It's wrong. Sign up. Okay. Ah, many of you right. Join in. Correct. Hmm? Correct. Well done. Okay, it's funny when somebody puts sign in. No, okay, you sign in your MOE account, the Google Classroom account, not that. All right, sad. What about sad? Give me a phrasal verb that means sad. Join in. Why you so mean? Come on. What is it? Good. All right. I saw the answer. Yes. It means feeling down. F-E-E-L-I-N-G. Wow. Somebody put feeling blue. That's an idiom. Okay. That's an idiom. Okay, that's why I say some phrasal verbs are idiomatic. D-O-W-N. Correct. Feeling down. Okay, sad means feeling down. All right, look at the next one. Became happier. Ah, think about it. The opposite of feeling down. Okay, became happier. Cheer up. Ah, take note. It's became happier. What is the past tense for cheer? Ah, I saw somebody wrote ED at the back. Yes. Okay. C-H-E-E and then R-E-D. Cheer up. Okay. Cheered up. Okay. Became happier. Good, good. Okay, the next one, decorating. What is decorating? Ah, somebody put decorate. Do you think I will give you such a simple word? Remember, phrasal verbs that you have learned. Oh, good. I start to see one answer. Ah, yes, doing up. Okay. It's not do up because you see, I wrote decorating, ing, okay? You make sure you put the ing. So it's doing up. U and P. Where's my P? Oh, P here. Okay, doing up. Very good, doing up. What, somebody wrote carrying up. Are you sure? It's doing, okay, dear. All right, belong. This is easy. I'm sure you know. Give me a phrasal verb that means belong. Wow. Okay, I have one answer really fast. Okay. All right. Phase up. Huh, this is funny. Yeah, I start to see. There are four answers. Fit in. Correct. Okay. Belong means fit in. Okay. Good. Perfect. Okay, let's see. Okay, your score is 114 here, and then you take 8 minutes and 22 seconds to complete the task. All right? Okay, for kids who want to do it again, all right, I'll give you some time to write down this website, okay? Okay, you can take down this website. Okay, you can do it on your own, all right? And this time, when you do it on your own, I will get to know who are the fastest students, all right, to complete the work. Okay, done. 把它敲起来了吗? Okay, all right. Now, hold on. I have something to tell you, okay? So, I know phrasal verbs can be quite tough for some of you, okay? So, what you have to do is to keep practicing, okay? As the saying goes, practice makes perfect, all right? And then watch some videos. That will be my second tip, okay? 看一些视频, okay? Like here, you see, from Easy English, I will recommend Easy English, okay? It's on YouTube. You just type English phrasal verbs and you can learn a lot, all right? They have topics, something to do with your daily life, your daily routine, okay, at the park, and even when you're at work, all right, in future, what are the phrasal verbs that you can use, all right? And then the last thing is you can also create a mini book, all right? 一本迷你书, all right? 或者是做一些笔记, 这样才可以学到这些 phrasal verbs, all right? And don't forget, you don't only learn the phrasal verbs, you put them in use, okay? Like for example, those common phrasal verbs like get on the bus, okay? Take off in the plane, pack up your suitcase, pick up your Grab car, go out for dinner, hang out with friends, okay? So you will notice that a lot of phrasal verbs can actually be used in our daily conversation, all right? 不要只是学了，学了然后呢，只是会做练习，不会真正的去用那些短语动词, okay? I hope that you are able to know how to use these phrasal verbs. And for those who want to do more phrasal verbs, you can log into www.gamestolearnenglish.com/phrasal-verbs and then slash. Okay, there are more phrasal verbs there, okay, for you to try it out. See, try out. Now that's a phrasal verb too. Okay, done. All right, thank you so much for lending me your ears. Hope to see you next time. 谢谢观看，希望小朋友们呢学到新的知识啊，然后记得。 好好读书, okay? Even though you are staying at home, all right? Ciao. Goodbye.
好，谢谢李雪晶老师。 Okay, 好。哦，原来 phrasal verb 是短语动词，我才懂。好，谢谢李雪晶老师。嗯，我今天真的受益不浅啊，真的学到很多。Okay，好来，好，谢谢李雪晶老师。 Okay, 今天教了五六年级的 phrasal verb 哦，思妮刚才我看到有人问四年级可以进吗？当然可以啊，我刚才就是讲了，叫了你公公啊。 你的阿公阿妈 auntie uncle 爸爸妈妈哥哥姐姐弟弟妹妹全部过来一起学习英文啊，老师 OK 我陈国良老师也是英文不是很好，也是同样的跟李雪晶老师多多学习呀、啊。好，同样的 OK 如果喜欢的可以 subscribe and follow Dan Book Literature YouTube channel OK 好，接下来 OK 接下来的GG Warriors 在6月15号 OK。 2020年 Isnin 10点会有 Jegu Chu Gui Chan 老师会教 Bahasa English Tahun 3 OK 3年级的英文老师会教你什么叫 Up and About 哦，这个我也不懂，当场我会学习。好，同样的，谁要看更多的，还是看今天的视频，谁不懂这个视频的呢？可以去 Dan Book Literature Subscribe OK。 请跟我来，为了孩子，为了明天，请在 YouTube subscribe Dan Book OK， 同样的叫你 subscribe Dan Book OK， 谢谢大家，我们下堂课再见 OK， subscribe follow Dan Book Ratio YouTube channel subscribe 给你的阿公阿弟爸爸妈妈阿婆哥哥姐姐弟弟妹妹，下次见，我是陈国良老师，谢谢，
拜拜。